And as for the Japanese policy on climate change, Japanese environmental policy used to be regarded one of the most advanced one in terms of reducing industrial pollution, like air pollution, water pollution, waste recycling. But currently, according to one of the German think tank, NGO, German Watch, evaluated climate change policies of major countries, 58 major emitting countries. And Japan was the 57th, the
Really?
second from the worst. The worst one was Saudi Arabia.
What do you mean?
They have taken up various indicators like the emission, greenhouse gas emissions, and the rate of reduction, and the target of reduction, and also the share of renewable energies, and other measures taken.
Oh, it means the comparison, the actual data.
Yeah, based on the
I see.
some
Actual data.
scientific
I see.
some objective data. And according to the evaluation, Japan ranked second worst in
Really?
the top in the 58 major countries.
But you said the Japanese climate change policy or strategy is very good, right? But actual data is not good.
No, I didn't. I said Japan used to be a very good energy efficient country around up until around 1990, but after that Japanese policy was not very proactive.
Really?
And Japanese energy efficiency and CO2 emissions did not improve.
Why Japanese is so bad information, get data based upon this company organization survey? Why Japanese is not so good?
One of the reasons is that Japan still relies on heavily on production on the electricity from coal-fired plants, coal-fired power plants, Sekitan Kareku.
Coal-fired
Oh
plant,
yeah.
yes.
And internationally, many countries are reducing the amount of energy from electricity from coal-fired power plants.
So instead, they are much more focused on solar panel or
Or
much focused on
renewable energies and also,
windmill.
yeah.
I see. How about nuclear power plant?
That is another very delicate issue.
Okay, so let's kind of so this issue discuss later. Okay, go ahead for this current your
Of
issue.
course, after 2011, I mean 3/11 of the year
11.
2011 of the Fukushima earthquake and East Japan earthquake and Fukushima nuclear power plants accident. All the Japanese nuclear power plants have stopped operation, so that Japanese electricity has to rely on coal. But after 5 years, they are still relying pretty much on coal power plants, and also there are many plans to introduce new coal-fired power plants.
Oh, the coal instead of oil.
Coal,
Coal,
yeah.
not oil.
Oil is very expensive.
Oh, really? Coal. Or natural gas?
There are, of course, natural gas is
Also expensive.
expensive, but very used widely.
Oh, okay.
So one of
Okay.
the options is to re
Okay.
replace coal-fired plants with natural gas plants.
So it means, especially since 2011, Japanese much more focused on the coal using plant. That caused the environmental data got worse compared with the rest of the world.
That is one of the reason.
But do we have another one?
Also Japan is also supporting development of coal-fired power plants in developing countries by using official fund.
Oh, this is also that survey company considered kind of investment. I see. Okay. Japan is not exporting just nuclear power plant construction something? No?
Japan is also promoting the export of nuclear power plants, of course.
I see. Okay, so what is the current Japan is first of all, this president, your opinion is you're going to talking about Japanese problem, okay, issues compared with European countries. People, they have some recognition or what says thinking gap they have. What kind of major gap do they have?
Actually, according to the Paris Agreement, each country has to set up a target for the year 2030 as well as for the year 2050. And Japan has a national target of 80% reduction of greenhouse gases by the year 2050. But actually, there is no specific or concrete pathway to achieve 80% reduction by the year 2050. And actually, Japanese government is now considering preparing a long-term low-carbon emission pathway sometime fiscal year 2018.
18.
Yeah.
Oh, this year.
I mean, yeah, starting from April.
So our proposed figure is bad compared with the other countries, advanced countries, or more negative or.
I think 80% reduction by the year 2050 is already a very ambitious target.
Ambitious, yes.
But
yes.
I mean, it is they are sort of required for all the industrialized countries, including European countries as well as United States.
Right. But
But the
actually,
question is how to achieve that
I
goal.
see. This is not very, not clear how to attain that goal.
We have to discuss how to
but not well discussed yet.
According to in Japanese policy making on climate change policy usually decided between the sort of discussion between the Ministry of the Environment and also the Ministry of Industry, METI.
Oh, okay. Just a moment. You
Yeah.
just